Bernie Sanders, Joe Biden, Donald Trump. These are the three main competitors in the race to become president of the United States in 2020. However, a new candidate has stepped out of the darkness to join the race to the White House, and he's bringing that darkness with him.
This is a political broadcast brought to you by the Snake Mountain Party.
Greetings, my future minions! I am Skeletor, ruler of Snake Mountain, and sworn enemy of that foolish ne'er-do-weller, He-Man! And today, I am announcing my candidacy for President of United States of America 2020.
While some of his mannerisms, his policies, and his methods are very unorthodox, he seems to have garnered a lot of votes and seems to be quite popular with a number of age groups, including the 18 to 25s and 50 plus. I was very lucky to be able to have a quick interview with the Dark Wizard and talk about what he plans to do once he's in the Oval Office. In your campaign video, you said you've had opposition from a certain party who disagree with your policies.
Yes, I've had previous troubles with that fool He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. Also, who calls themselves the Masters of the Universe? That sounds quite oppressive, if you ask me. It wouldn't surprise me if He-Man himself was a misogynist. Probably a racist, too.
You seem to have had quite a successful campaign so far. How were you able to amass so much funding for such a huge campaign in so little time?
Well, first of all, David...
My name's Stephen.
Well, John, money is not a necessity for me. If I require it, I create it, because I'm a f***ing sorcerer! Luckily, as I've been evil for so long, I've had the chance to meet some fellow evildoers along the way who are more than happy to fund my campaign, including Lex Luthor, Cobra Commander, Red Skull, Rick Sanchez, Ronald McDonald, and Donald Trump.
Wait, you've managed to secure backing from the current President of the United States?
Of course! How do you think he got that position in the first place?
We tried to speak to President Trump earlier today for our comments. This was his reply.
Skeletor is a great guy. He's a very great guy. But he didn't make me president. I made me president. I am so great. I mean, I don't even know Skeletor that well. But I think he's got good policies.
Wow, you are truly evil. So, you've made clear you're opposed to He-Man and the Masters of the Universe, but what do you hope to achieve when you're in office?
Well, one thing I've learned is a ruler is only as good as the country he rules over. And I am a cruel but benevolent dark ruler, so I'm offering free healthcare to all citizens and the unemployed, free food vouchers, and a program to help them find work or face public electrocution.
I think you mean public execution.
No, Richard. I meant what I said.
Right, okay. But these promises you're making sound a bit too good to be true. Are you sure you can make these happen?
Of course! I'm a wizard, Harry!
Huh. Well, thank you for your time, and good luck with your campaign, Skeletor.
Thank you, Stephen.
With Vice President Beastman and First Lady Evil-Lyn by his side, it seems the future looks bleak, but bright, for President Skeletor. Stephen Williams, WSF News.